You know what's big mouth, all niggas don't know how to act. I got my West Coast connection. These down the street industry motherfuckers talking about we can't eat, talking about we brand new guys. Some niggas suck a dick, 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 dick.
Man, if I had a son and he rap, I tell him fall back, yeah, I'm all that dude. So just fall back, dude. You see, I may be new to a few, but one hair with your ears, then you're almost guaranteed to be blue. Man, my swag is so shrewd. Freeze you, leave you with a sense that in life you just can't ever win. To be clear, all you do is lose. From the crowd, you hear boos. While I'm not spitting or talking about cats like Phoebe fans, in fact, I do snap. It's easy, my plan is to take over rap. Like fucking a slut, it's easy as that. Males, I'm pulling whole check on my stats. I like cheese, but fuck with no rats. Like close pool, this bitch right in black. She on her knees, her friend on her back. But the difference in spitting, creating fans' vision, and killing these verses and tracks is I focus on potent lyrical ammo that certainly lead his beats clapped. Bye-bye.